Hi there. I've been putting this off and putting this off because I've been so worried about writing on these two canvases that I did. But I finally got up the nerve after going down to Curry's and getting the right pens to write on these acrylic pours. I was so excited at how nice they turned out that I just had to share it with you. This first one, there's the scripture. I did on a 6x6 canvas acrylic pour, and I used the Staedtler pigment liner 0.05. And for the second one, I just finished this. I did with the Uni Posca 0.7 millimeter, and it's an acrylic pen. It's very cool. I like both these pens. So it's nice to find something that I can use to write on acrylic pours. I'm so excited, very humble, and of course, incredibly nervous that I would make a mistake, but it looks like I did fine. No spelling errors, everything lines up. So much pressure. Anyway, I was so excited to get it done. So I'm happy to share it, and this was really humbling, but I'll just keep trying till I get better at it. Did I mention this is an 8x10 canvas? Okay, well, it's an 8x10 canvas. And this was an acrylic pour and drag with silicone. And I'll go back to the other one. There was a little bit of silicone in this one, but not much. Anyway, thank you for your time. Enjoy.